Under the 2019 rules, there is no penalty for hitting the flagstick that is in the hole when you've played your stroke from off the putting green or if you've played your stroke from on the green. So, if you want to leave the flagstick in the hole, perhaps to save time or because you think it helps you, there is no penalty if your ball hits it. If your ball is not holed, play it as it lies.